Your website contains awesome content, right? Whether that's blog posts, news articles, product descriptions, or something else. And of course, you want this awesome content to be found. But what do people see when they perform a search query? They're not able to see your awesome content right away. Instead, they see this list of search results. Each result in this list is called a snippet. Now it's your job to let the world know you have the most relevant result for this particular search query. To inspire people to come to your site, you should take advantage of each snippet element and make it count. For example, if a user sees an exact match of their query in the SEO title, which is the line in blue, they are more likely to click on it. And users are not the only ones looking at this. Search engines do too. They scan titles and slugs to figure out the topic of your page. If the key phrase in your SEO title matches the query of the user, the search engines will rank your page higher. And what about the meta description, the part of the snippet that describes what your page is about? Well, this is your chance to pitch your content to your audience. And you better make sure that your key phrase is included here as well. Because if you do, and your key phrase matches the search terms of the user, Google will highlight these terms in the meta description. See? Highlights like these will direct people's attention toward your result. It's simple yet effective. Okay, and how is Yoast SEO going to help me with all of this? Well, in its own simple yet very effective way. First, we have the Google Preview, a tool that visualizes how your snippet might look in the actual search results. Let's go there. Let's click this post, and then scroll down to the Yoast SEO meta box. Here it is. By clicking this button, you can edit all three elements of your snippet: the SEO title, the slug, and a meta description. If you're using the blog editor, you can find this tool in the Yoast SEO sidebar as well. Just click the Yoast logo to show the sidebar, and then click Google Preview. You don't have to click another button to open the snippet editor. You can start editing right here. Let's take a look at the SEO title field. These purple thingies, called variables, will make sure that a decent title is generated automatically. The first variable, called title, will add the title of your post or page to your SEO title. So if your key phrase is present in the title of your post, it will be present in your SEO title as well. In the slug field, you can change your slug, the editable part of your URL. WordPress automatically generates the slug based on your permalink settings. If your key phrase is not included, make sure to add it here. In the last input field, you can write your meta description. Make sure to include your focus key phrase here as well. In case you forgot to include the key phrase in one of your snippet elements, Yoast SEO is here to remind you. We have three separate checks for that, and you'll find them in the SEO analysis. This analysis can be found both in the Yoast SEO meta box, as well as in the Yoast SEO sidebar. The names of the checks speak for themselves: key phrase in meta description, key phrase in title, and key phrase in slug. The color of the feedback bullet will tell you whether you need to take action. Just read the accompanying feedback, and you'll know what to do to improve your snippet. Good luck writing awesome meta descriptions!